Bill, we welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
Poke check. That'll force him back a little bit. He's got that at the point. Trying to get control. Hacks at it. Needs to clear. Clearing effort works. Controls at the point. Good shot off the one-time effort. That shot is wide of the net. He just missed that one. He scores! They celebrate as they should. The early leader. Goal, home crowd into it.
Goal scored by number 70
to York.
Assisted by number 92. By number 5. Time of the goal.
Nice use of the stick. Defense is on him. No more puck on that stick. Nice move. Wanted that one out of the zone. His own teammate stops that one. And that one's going to be whistled on the ice. Young. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. Control that puck in the offensive zone. To the front of the net on the money. Great save. What a move. Up the near side boards. Carry it himself and he got some room. He does. Offside, and that will get a whistle. That bouncing puck away at center ice.
Side. Side.
Norris.
Side. Outside,
outside.
And that will be whistled on the icing. Gonna make it. It's a player. Young. Oh, what an opportunity. 3-on-1 into the zone. That was earmarked for a goal. Great pad save. Delayed penalty coming up. Russ got his arm up here. Let's see what it is. Got it on the stick.
Time of the penalty. 14 minutes, 1 second.
Big wrist shot. Trying to pick that puck up in front of his own net. Danger. Ragnarsson clears out of the zone. To York. Face off to the offsides. Connects on that one up the middle. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Not on net. He's wide. Picks it up in the offensive end. Good play with a stick. Through the center. We'll get a whistle here offside. On the stick to the offensive end. Oh, does he dance around him? In tight, tremendous save. What a glove effort. He robbed him. Fucali's play right there comes on a backhand chance. That was a real good scoring opportunity, Bill, and he made a nice save. That's the goal. Score! Power play goal.
by number 90.
Good pass right up the center.
By number 36. And by number 10, time of the goal, 15 minutes, 40
seconds. To Norris. Pass back, tic-tac on that one. Breaks that up with a stick. Had a long way to go with that. Puts it on the tape from the defensive zone. Save! Got to get out of the zone. Too young.
1 minute left.
Less than a minute to go in the period. Norris got the stick in, knocks it away. Good pass along that wing. Boy, how about the dancing done on that play? You'll see that again on NHL tonight. Wide open action. That's the end of the first period. 2-0 after one. We have seen everybody perform the way they're supposed to in a hockey game so far in this one.
Gary, I don't care if you're a casual fan or a hardcore fan, you gotta love this game.
Drop of that puck, face off, second period underway. To York. Good poke movement. Van Riemsdyk. That one right through the middle of the ice, and he got it on the tape. To Van Riemsdyk. There's the shot. Great leg save. Good use of the stick. Gets the puck. Carries that through the zone on the wing. Arms up. We're going to get a delayed call here.
Hey, hey.
Finds a loose puck. Holds it in. He heads over to the scorer's table and will make the call on this penalty. Puts that off the blocker. Got a chance to score. Takes the puck.
4 seconds.
There's some bumping going on in front. Here's an opportunity. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. And he'll move that one out of the zone. Up the middle. Norris needs to clear. Penalty killing effort working. Up the middle on that pass, looking for an offensive chance. Knocks it away.
Well, with this kind of
score! And the power play unit's working. Another power play goal. This offense is on a real roll. Everything's clicking here, Bill, and that last goal just is evidence of that.
Well, they're annihilating their opponent. I mean, it's not even close. I mean, it almost looks more like a practice.
Nice work to knock it away. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Chance? That's where you get a scoring chance when you're down there, and he didn't.
I don't know. If I'm him, I'm going back to the bench claiming malfunction.
York. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Penalty arms up. We're going to get a delayed call on this. Scoring opportunity denied. Nice use of the pads. Blocks the clearing attempt. Pope checks it away. He'll carry that puck into the end himself. Offensive. He shoots. He scores. And yet another power play goal. We talk about putting a game away. Well, with that last goal, this goal margin is starting to approach that.
Yeah, the only enemy for these guys now is if they go soft mentally, and I don't expect that to happen.
And by number 92, time of the goal, 10 minutes, 49 seconds.
Knocks that one away. Center ice poke check. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Fires it, snags it. That pass completed. D's on his back on the breakaway. Good poke check. That's going to take away a breakaway opportunity. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Needs to get a play going. Good effort on that pass up the middle. Two on two the other way. Picks it up. He is really hurting, Bill. He can't get off the ice.
He is clearly injured, and he doesn't want to abandon his shift. I mean, what a player.
Good work as he got the stick in. Pokes it away at center ice. Takes that one up the wing. Picks that puck up. Oh, dances. Oh, he's leaving everybody behind him. What magic in the offensive end. Nice glove save. That's a good chance. Fucali's play right there in the side man rush is really worth taking a look at. This is a goaltender playing at his best, Bill. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. Too young. Brings that puck into the offensive zone. York closing in on time remaining here in the second. To Ragnarsson. His performance tonight has not been about putting the goals on the board. It's been about helping. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Van Riemsdyk. And that's going to conclude the second period. 4-0 after two. A dominating offensive performance so far in this game.
Not sure whether the coach told them to manufacture a blowout, but that's really what they're on the verge of doing. Making it to the big league.
Third period. Connects on that one up the middle. Two on two on the rush. To York. Good reach on that one. Penalty to come. He'll carry it now. What a move. Lines it up. One-time chance. Goalie saved. What a move. Van Riemsdyk. This is a delayed call now as play is stopped.
Penalty to
want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone. He does.
26 seconds.
Through the middle. Snap that one on net. Good use of the blocker. One-timer save, and that was a sizzler. Gets that puck. Puck under control at the point. Deep move. York's effort in front. What a battle. What a play with that glove. That was headed for the net. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Poke checks the puck away. He'll have a stoppage here for offside. York. Power play in, it's still out. Gets that in the defensive end. Checks him with a poke check. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Good pass. He's got that up the wing. He's got that at the point. Has the loose puck. Van Riemsdyk, good work. He got that stick on the puck. Could score. Great move. We're going to continue play here, but we're going to get a penalty called. Big-time collision right there. Let's see who gets up. There's the whistle. We'll get the delayed call here.
Penalty to number 20.
Has control.
Time of the penalty, 5 minutes, 50 seconds.
Two on two the other way. He's got pressure. Pokes it away. He'll move it himself. York. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. Gets the puck down low. Easy save with the pad. Big chance. Here's a breakaway. Save made. Not a hard one. Goaltender did not have a good shooter out in front of him. Norris. Here's a two-on-one. Takes that pass back. Kick save. Controls that one to Norris. One-timer, no good. Goaltender's move denied. Not going to lose that one. Holds it in. Ragnarsson. Breaks it up. Trying to work that out. Van Riemsdyk. Nice pass right through center ice. Got that stick in and interfered with the puck. Big time shot. Nice move of the goaltender. Positioning gave him nothing to shoot at. Good pad save. What a great chance. Finds some room. Skates it in. Down low. Young. Team does not need to turn the puck over at this point, and he just did that by trying to make that one extra move. Nice check. Quick shot. Great save made on a one-timer that he got a lot of. A penalty coming up. We're going to get a delay on this one. Ragnarsson. Nice breakup.
Time of the penalty.
Loose puck, he's got it.
35 seconds.
Needed a little D work with a stick, and he does. PK unit moves that one up ice. Nice play. Van Riemsdyk. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. York. We've got a penalty to be called. In the zone. Great chances. What moves? Look at the move. They'll have to wait on the whistle here, and that means the extra attacker will get out. Good play to hold that in the zone. Takes the shot. Oh, what a shot. Scores! That one comes a man short. Put away goals. Every team loves them. You get them late in a game, that's what's happened here. Bill, looks like they've got this one.
Here, there's icing on the cake, and then there's gravy. In this game, we've seen both.
There's an offensive opportunity. Big save. Takes a shot. He picks up the loose puck. Quick chance. Pad save. Nice effort. Needs to move it. Pokes that away. Breaks it up in the zone. York. Here they come, 3-on-1 chance. When you're behind by this much, you hope the third period gets over in a hurry, and it almost is. To Norris. Good stick use. Norris. D down, what a move. Time effort, that's the offensive zone. Wide shot on that one, still has it in the offensive end. Shot, pad save. Good effort on the poke check, that'll roam that puck away. Whacking at that puck, he's got control of the puck in the slot. He's got the puck.
There's one team that's looking for answers and one team that padded their goal totals in this one. What a rout. I mean, a completely one-sided game.
Fucali's performance is one he'd rather not talk about. We'll see what he does next time out. Well, we got a minute. Let's take a look back at some of the highlights of this game tonight. Let's go. And that's going to do it. I'm Gary Thorne. Thanks, everybody. On behalf of Bill Clement and all of our crew, we bid you good night.